Hey guys, welcome back to Cant, remember? Alright, so when we last left off, a naked man tried to rape me. Okay. Looking for, what am I looking for? Oh, I've got a hollow needle. All right, so I think, ooh, how convenient. Pretty sure I ran out of this room last time. Hopefully he's not there. He shouldn't be around. It should be locked. Right, that's where this comes in, right? Wrong. Okay, now what do I do? Hold on. Possibly? Nope. Okay, I see what we have to do. Go back. Yup. Aha! Oh. Well, isn't that lovely? Jump! Yes, this is a very disturbing event. What? What if I... No. Well, why not? Whoa. Here we go. I get it. I see. Come on. Jeez. Son of a bitch. Alright. Carpet, protect me. Crank that, soldier boy. Yeah. Knock your bloody head off. Uh-huh. This. No? This. Oh, yeah. Just run, just run. Of course. God, this is never good. You can do it. Just be a man. Feeling about this. No good feeling. Oh, come on. I gotta stop. It's written in blood. Did you see the ghost as well? I think he is friendly. He said something, but I can't understand. Take the key and go to the waterworks. In the waterworks is a door to the forest. I will run to the village and call the police. Maybe we can meet. And pick up the key and fucking run. What the fuck? He's naked. So you're friendly, eh? That's nice to know. Key to the waterworks. I don't know. It's probably over this way. I feel like I missed something. No. Of course. Out of here. Fair enough. Don't let there be a fish. Hello.